And during that time, I had a verbal argument with Kapil Naik, and because out of spite of that incident, he then on the 15th, you know, made his lady constables brutally kick me, lock me up, deny me my medication. I'm asthmatic, I'm diabetic. How can I be denied my medication? That's a basic human right. Even if I was an accused, I was not allowed to call my daughter, not allowed to call my lawyer. Also, I had to go to the extent of removing my clothes to get my medication and get my daughter to be called to come and inform her that I was arrested. And of course, the swelling was because I banged my head against the, you know, lockup bars in desperation. They were not allowing me to call my daughter a lawyer, not giving me my asthma inhaler. And you know that if a person, when is breathless, they don't have access to the asthma inhaler, that too is fatal.
So the police finally did not allow her to call, but they called the daughter somewhere around 7:30. And she's a teenage girl who arrived at the police station after that, coming from a distance to Mapsa, sought help from someone. And she's a single mother living alone with her teenage daughter, and she came to the police station. Now, she was told that she would be, taken for medicals and she would be free. But that didn't happen. So outside the hospital, she was slapped and beaten and then taken for medical examination. Now, this is the kind of inhuman treatment that was given to a victim.
Prudentan hevishi mapsha police vicharle. Te manta, te bayle rape kesi khatir ni dusre kesitlo summons diyung apelle. Police stationat pavtakis tine bova galung survat keli. Police staffakaden gairvyavhar kelo. ड्युटी करतल्या पुलीस ऑफिसराचेर हात घालो म्हूण मॅजिस्ट्रेटाचें परमिशन घेवन तिका अटक केली, मागीर तिका सोडली. पिडीत बायल म्हणटा दुसरें प्रकरण खूब आदी सोपिल्लें, मागीर ताचे समन्स आतां कित्याक.
And then of course we sorted out the issue between me and my ex-sister-in-law. She's no more my sister-in-law. The FIR was closed, and for the same closed FIR they were sending summons, which they say is from the court, but when I've looked at the first summon, there is no reference to anything that says that summon is from the court.
Prudenta Katil, senior reporter Mukesh Kumar and video journalist Chetan Gavas.